Fucking shit fucked up. Start one day that story, man. That shit fucked up. Okay. Alright. It froze. Baby, okay. What's going on with her?
Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. How you say your name? Becky Baby. Becky Baby.
There you go.
You just spell it unique. That's why. Becky Baby, where you from?
I'm from Las Vegas. Where are you from?
Nice. I'm from New York City.
Oh, nice.
Yes. How long you been on here? How long you been on TikTok?
I think it'll be a year in May.
A year? Wow.
Yeah.
You addicted to it yet? Because I know I am. It's my second day.
Kind of. I like going live.
Yeah, live is fun.
I like to meet people, you know?
It's really cool how people meet people on here. Like, it's so easy to meet people.
Right?
Yeah.
Tap the screen, guys. Let's go.
But it likes. That's what's up. Yeah. You know, Facebook is finished. Like, TikTok is killing it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, I feel bad for Facebook.
Instagram. I mean, I get on Facebook every once in a while, you know, just to see my memories and stuff and share them.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Thanks for the love letters. They want to see my face. They want to see me on cam.
I'm, like, super close to being
to being what?
Jail again on Facebook. So I can't really be up on there too much because I'd be getting myself in trouble.
Are you getting in trouble on Facebook?
Hello, Robert. How are you, honey? Yeah.
Wow, what are you doing?
I do.
What you be doing, Becky?
Well, I just tell people how I feel about them.
Oh, they don't like that, yeah.
No, not at all.
Listen, you can't speak your mind anymore. Thank you so much, Olden Creations.
I'm good. How are you, honey?
Olden's like, that's the point. You got to show your face. Listen, if y'all give me a line, I will show you my face, my social security card, my birth certificate.
Dude, that's what I'm saying.
If y'all show me love, I'm going to show you my investments. I'm going to show you how to get $1 million. I'll show you everything. Yeah. If you know, I'll show Olden everything if they.
It's going pretty well. I'm
bored. Olden's like, gives you what? You know. Oh, Olden about to give me a line to show. I said, if I get a universe.
Everybody take.
Or a lion, one of them big gifts, man. I will show you everything. Life. Yeah. You know, I'm 38 years old, so you know, I got a lot of experience and everything. Old man. Yeah, so Becky, what's up? What you doing today?
Yeah. What am I doing today? I am sitting at home with my dogs.
You got dogs?
I got six dogs.
Can I have
six
dogs?
No.
She loves her dogs. Yep. What kind of dogs you got? Oh.
Allie, she's a pit bull.
Beautiful.
The white one and the black one right here in the middle. The black one's Baby. The white one is Libby.
What's up?
The brown one is Daisy. That black one, where's my finger? Right there. That's Bogey. And that's Chase.
Oh.
Chase. You handsome. Yeah.
Yeah.
I am from Vegas. Where are you from? Oopsies, that's the wrong button.
Remember when you had the dating chat line? What's that?
Oh, on the phone?
They said I was chat line. Thank you for the lights, old.
So,
yeah, your dogs are so beautiful.
Thank you.
They are beautiful. I just want one dog. Just one.
Well, you're gonna have to find your own.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all are gonna make me lose my win streak right now.
Oh, you had a win streak? Damn.
Three.
You want to get a rematch? I mean, you can get your rematch. Definitely. Sure.
Let's do it.
Thank you, Odo. Thank you for the likes. Tap, 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 tap. Keep tapping that screen.
Sure, you can ask me a question.
How old are you?
I always forget. 26.
26. What's your sign?
Tap the screen now.
What's your sign, Becky, baby? Damn, this thing is it's lagging. It's freezing.
I'm a Leo.
Oh, you're a Leo. I love Leos. Y'all cool people.
Yeah.
I'm a Taurus. Oh, she got the lion? Y'all gotta send her a lion for that.
For real.
Right? You got a Leo and a Taurus in the room. I'm the bull. I'm the bull. I got the horns.
Yeah.
Big horns.
Say like October?
Nah, I'm in April. End of April.
Or like me.
Yeah, I'm the Taurus. I'm the bedroom bully. Thanks for the... Odin, thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. How tall are you?
How tall am I? Mm-hmm. 5'9", I believe.
Nice. I'm 6.
What's up? How are you?
I'm 6'9". That's what's up.
You're 6'9"?
Yeah. You like tall guys?
It depends.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm 6'9".
That's a little tall.
I know, right? No, I'm joking. I'm 6'1".
What's the one? And do you get?
I'm 6'1". I'm joking. I wish I was 6'1". I'm 6'1". I'll be in the NBA. I used to play basketball. Carvey, what's up? Welcome to the loft. What you said?
Yeah, oh, good. What's up?
It was cutting.
Oh, I was just saying hi to the people in the chat.
Oh, okay.
Robert, what is your question? Just blame it on my wild heart. Welcome
in. Oh, see, thank you for the love letter. Thank you for the love. I love love. I love love letters. Oh, that's a nice effect. She ain't playing. Look at her. She got the... Nice.
Creations, welcome in, honey.
That's real cool.
What's up, everybody?
Oh, then you used to be on the chat line. What chat line you was on?
Me?
Nah, one of the people on my live. I just went live, but I had no viewers, so I hopped off.
What's up? How are you?
Let me see where Becky is from. Becky, you from Cali? Nice.
Yeah. Does it say that on my profile?
Yeah, CA.
That's Cash App.
Oh, Cash App. Oh, I'm about to say, like, what? Cali. Where you said you? Where you said you from?
Cash App.
Where you said you from again? Then you said Vegas. I got a short term memory.
Where I'm at, I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, now you definitely cool people though, Becky baby. Definitely. So you was 12 years old, olden. Oh, okay, olden. Where you from? Olden Creations. Thank you, Olden. Let's get this W, Olden. Hey, Becky, but we got to beat her.
We going to take the...
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Hey.
All right, I got to get off here and clean.
All right, Becky. Take care.
Have a
nice talking to you.
You too.
All right. See what Olden talking about. She's 26 now. I'm from Alabama, but moved to New York when I was 15. Now I live in Ohio. You've been around the world, Olden. That's what's up. From Alabama. Oh. You a mom? That's what's up. How's Ohio? Hey, Veronica, welcome back. Hey. Nice, nice. We got Olden in the building. Yeah, I used to be on a line one time.
I was like, when I first heard about it, I heard my grandmother talking on the chat line one night.
Mm-hmm.
And I would have redialed the number from the other house phone.
Yeah. those lines is crazy, right? It was fun.
Mommy,
what is it? I'm not calling nobody.
Wow, look at you. You're beautiful. Hey, how you doing?
Good.
How is it? You good?
Yeah.
Good. I like your hair.
You say you like your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, thanks.
I like your hair and I like your mommy's hair.
Thank you. I just retwisted it today so I can get a twist out kind of look.
I like your twist. Yeah. So what you got planned for this week?
I'm actually waiting on my sister to get back. Her little Sneaky Link house, and then probably a chicken
buffet. Today, I'm supposed to be working, but TikTok is just taking my life.
I felt that.
Yeah, like I'm really supposed to be on the computer working for the next 10 hours, but I'm just relaxing. I work from home, so.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I work from home, I own my own business.
Nice. You know, I'm an investor, so, you know, I just invest. I got a couple of websites I run. And I just feel lazy today.
I felt that.
Yeah. What kind of business you got? I like, is it Olden Creations?
Yeah, Olden Creations is my business. My name is actually Lash.
Nice. Oh, your name is Lash. Nice.
It's Lashanique, but we just gonna stick with Lash for right now.
Nice. Tap the screen, guys. Tap the screen. Show your boy some love. Nice. I'ma definitely, you know what I'll do? I'll share your profile. What you post on TikTok?
I guess like my business stuff, like shirts that I make sometimes. I just started doing like voiceover content and nice. Oh, I started posting about like our house because we just moved to Ohio.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want to say we got scammed with the house, but
it's issues.
Expected it to be. So I just started posting about it because I feel like a lot of people in like real bad house situations be scared to like reach out for help and stuff.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like breaking the barrier of people being embarrassed, because I'm not embarrassed by far, because I know that at the end of the day, when we paid for the house, it was supposed to be ready. But when we actually moved here, somebody had like broke in and stole like the hot water tank and the furnace and like some pipes out of the walls and stuff. So we just kind of like been living without water.
Wow.
And heat. But it hasn't been that bad because like we bought like a shit ton of water, and we could take showers every day at
wow.
So
somebody stole a damn, that sucks.
Yeah,
owning a house is hard. Like my mom, she be complaining to me all the time. She bought a house. It was just giving her a headache after headache.
Thank you for the likes and hello.
Wow. Well, you know what? Things will get better, you know.
That's but we didn't buy it. We actually rented it. But
oh, you rented it.
So I know. So what ended up happening was, I know a lot of people are like, "Well, why didn't you just move?" Because we ended up giving the property manager like a couple months, and then and then I ended up using all my savings that we did have on like hotel rooms, thinking that he was going to get it fixed, but he never got it fixed like real fast.
It's okay.
Thanks for the likes, SpongeBob. On that screen.
But he never got it fixed like right away.
Mm-hmm.
And so it was kind of like putting our faith into him. And then for like the last month, I told myself, like, I'm not waiting on him anymore.
I wanted to move to Ohio, too.
It's actually a really nice state. I actually really like it here.
Yeah, it is nice. You tap it down screen. SpongeBob, where are you from? I wanted to move to Columbus.
I wouldn't move to Columbus. A lot of people tell me not to.
Not to?
Yeah.
It's a suburb they got around there. It's this place called Westerville, though. It's real nice. Westerville. Oh, look at that. It's coming in.
Oh, thank you.
Look at them. They're going crazy for you right now. They love you.
Oh, thank you, Emily. Girl, you're going to make me marry you.
Showing out right now. Showing out.
Well, after I divorce my husband.
Are you divorced? Oh, wow.
Well, I'm hoping I get a divorce this year.
Okay. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know.
Huh?
So you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. You know, divorce. It sucks, but you gotta be happy.
Shit, I'm happy.
You know, it's just somebody out there for everybody to be happy with. You know?
We need a rematch.
Yeah. Wanna get the rematch going? Let's go.
Period. You see what little earrings can do? Make you cute? Put on a little jacket? Now I'm more presentable.
Yeah. I mean, you was cute to begin with, but like.
Thank you.
Now you look like you just came from the club.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, you look like you just left the club right now. I look a hot mess right now. I gotta get a haircut.
Oh my God.
Oh wait, but look at that. Look at the love they show. Wow. go live on the screen. Show your boy some love. Veronica, how you feeling? Still over there, baby?
You might win this one.
Yeah, I think you are. They mad. They are pissed. Look at them going. They going off.
What, Leo?
Veronica is my favorite. Man, look at them. Dumb. They are pissed off. Emily is like, never again will we lose.
We are going bye-bye.
Veronica is not playing. That'd be crazy if y'all lost.
I love my thank you.
$5.55. It's like an auction. Yeah, how you doing? How you doing, Veronica? What you doing today? What you doing? What you watching today on TV? Watching anything? Any movies? Any Netflix shows? Hey, what's up, little one? Aw. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Thank you for the feature. And my heart's in the fire.
Hey, welcome. Welcome to TikTok, buddy.
Thank you.
You like toys? I used to work at Lego. I used to get all these toys discounted.
I would never buy Legos for my kids ever again.
Oh, you were stepping on them?
Listen, so I woke up to go to the bathroom. Our old house, the bathroom was downstairs.
Yeah.
Thank you for the lollipops. Oh, that's so cute. I love the pride flag.
Nice. Popeyes, Veronica. Yummy.
I used to, so the bathroom was downstairs, and I went to get up to use the bathroom, and I flipped down the stairs on one of the Legos, and I told myself I would never, ever buy one of them ever again.
Yikes. Yeah, they sharp. They sharp. Damn, you slipped.
Emily, I love you so much, girl.
Emily is trying to make you win. She is really...
That's my girl.
A supporter. SpongeBob.
Yeah, in the background, we're saying TikTok. So I'm awesome. That's my purse. I don't know you.
Man, Emily.
Follow.
You know.
Emily, girl, period. Thank you for the love, girl. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, Emily ain't playing. She is not playing.
We love Odin over here, period. Yeah.
Yeah, they like they had to get that get back. I understand. It's real in the field. I understand.
Can I put you down now?
Yeah.
Okay. I play it all night. Me either.
They had to beat me up this round. It's all right. We got them next time, right, Veronica? We gonna win.
You'll let me.
I love Emily so much. Girl, we're going to have to meet up one day and do like coffee or something or a brunch.
Yeah, let's do it.
So I just watched the new Kingsman movie and it was lit.
Oh, yeah?
I put you down. You heavy. You making me sweat. I'm sweating on camera. Let me guess.
Oh,
I'm playing in the jar for you. Oh, thank you.
Yo, Big Cash in the building. What's up, Big Cash? Shout out to Cash. Hell yeah.
That's so nice, Emily.
Nah, no snipers. Okay, okay. I lost that one. I lost that one.
Thank you.
Let's do a 2 out of 3. It catches in the building. Showing love to your boy. Thank you for popping in, girl. Man.
You need your hair done.
Good battle an hour ago, man. It was crazy. Yes, Keisha.
Emily, did you have to work today?
Hey, Keisha.
Yo. She said, let me respond. Be right back.
Oh, all right.
Get you saying already was perfect enough, girl. Please. You've done enough. I promise.
Yo, but Keisha's funny as hell. I love her.
Are you about to sleep?
Tish. What's up, Tish? Oh, you in London? London. That's what's up. I got family in London too. London boys. Cheer. Shout out to my London people.
Where do you work?
Listen, I love you even more, Big Keisha. There we go. Flexing on them. Oh, I'm from the Bronx, from New York City, Yankee Stadium, Fordham Road, Creston Avenue.
Oh, that's cute. Leo, you missed it. Look at the heart. Oh, look at the cap.
They're stunning on me right now with the caps and the hat. Look at this.
The pandas, the mirrors.
Yeah,
come on, letters.
Thank you for sharing a lot, Veronica.
Oh, thank you, Emily, for the goggles.
Thank you.
The snowboard. Thank you for joining my live, guys.
Wow. Tap the screen. If you ain't tapping, you slacking in the words of Max. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get a universe, a lion, something. Let's go. Going big.
Lion or something.
Something. Rose. Even a rose is amazing. Anything. Let me see what they...
Well, y'all property manager need to come manage my property because they clearly not doing it right.
Damn.
Thank you, Emily. My property manager, I'm not gonna lie, he's kind of cool, but I feel like he could be doing more to like get this fixed. I told them too, I was suing. I'm not
cash.
Let me try not to get my security deposit back when I move.
Thank you so much. Thanks for the likes, Big Keisha. Got me, y'all. I can't lose if she got me. She a big boss on him. She whooped my four times.
I just have one really great follower, and she's really amazing, and I love her to death.
Yeah, she going hard for you. I see Emily. Emily is going hard.
Thank you,
She an Aries, okay?
Who?
Emily. She Aries. I'm a Taurus, though. We the bullies. We bullying y'all right now. We gonna bully y'all. We gonna come back and bully y'all. Sierra Gordon, what's up? Sierra Gordon, what's up?
I felt that, Em. Get I felt that.
Em is killing me right now. Single-handedly killing me. Virgo game. Let's go, bitch.
I did. And I had actually called Legal Aid, and Legal Aid told me that they actually couldn't help me.
Thank you for the light. They
told me to put my money in escrow for rent, but I told them I'm not paying no rent here. Why am I paying rent for somewhere I can't even take a shower or walk around the house without a jacket on?
Veronica, thank you. Keep sharing that live. Turn me up. Let's get this room popping. Let's get people in.
I think because I've been living like this for so long, I think I'm just like accustomed to it, and I forgot how real people actually live.
Virgos, we got a Virgo, a Capricorn, and a Taurus in here. That's what's up. Earth signs.
Oh, I'm a Scorpio. Period.
Are you Scorpio.
Yeah. No. Well, I think technically I'm a Scorpio and a Sagittarius because my birthday is 11/22.
Oh, you on the cusp.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Oh, they stunting on us right now.
Thank you.
Look, it's the baby. They show love. You know, I need a baby. I need to be holding the babies. You know.
Here, take them. Be bad.
Thank you for the likes. Oh, word.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah,
for sure. That's why I'm looking into lawyers right now for people to help me with my case because we are here next week.
Oh, we almost got the snipe.
I just have to.
But I love. Thank you.
Money for movers because I'm not removing all of this stuff by myself again. Yeah. And I love too.
You only put $1,000. That's funny. Hello. Yeah, big sheesh. Funny. Well, thank you so much for that, man. We almost won.
How did you get all the way up here?
How I get up? They just thought they was dominating us. You see that, Keisha? Keisha said, I only put $1,000. Okay. I'm going to have to get another $1,000 somehow.
But yeah, we are out of here.
Aw.
And I can
appreciate leave. You so much, Big Keisha. For real. Even before I had 1,000 followers, you know, I would go in your room and show love. So I definitely appreciate you. You're one of the coolest people on TikTok. Real talk. My homie, Big Keisha, SGTV. Everybody go follow her. Everybody give Big Keisha a follow. Go support my home girl.
Yeah, they would try to make you think there is no help, but that's a lie. Because I can sue him for, one, my security deposit back, my rent for January and February, because I am current on my rent. And I'm going to sue him for my moving costs and all the hotel bills that I had to pay for, because we spent literally over $8,000 in the hotel.
$8,000? Oh, wow. That's for Keish.
As soon as we get the money to move, we just need the security deposit. I'm out. I already found a house. The landlord said that he'll let me move in. I just have to come up with $900 for a security deposit. And I'm out of here. So I went to do DoorDash yesterday, but my tire popped on the expressway.
Yes.
I was so hurt because I had to change the tire by myself. Like,
it's for the lights, kid.
Thank you for the rolls.
I'm on a TikTok live. Oh, she got that? She got the one?
Thank you for the roses. Okay. I don't want to hear your name. Bedai? Did I say that right? If I didn't, I'm so sorry. I promise you I didn't do it on purpose.
That's showing me a lot of love. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Oh. Veronica Gomez. Follow them. I need everybody on TikTok to follow them.
Leo, show them your heart. Give them a heart. Show them your heart.
Show me your heart. Oh, that's a nice heart. Thank you.
Thank you so much, man. What? Oh, your heart. My daughter is showing you a heart. Show it again.
Oh, showing me hearts, man. I never got this much love in my life. TikTok is the best. TikTok got it. I'm sending that love back out to all of y'all for real. Thank you. I think I'm going to go get some food. I didn't eat today.
Okay.
I woke up straight to TikTok. I think I'm going to get some food. I'm
microwaving food.
Yeah.
I'm ready to cook some real food, like some beef stroganoff, some chicken alfredo with some shrimp and broccoli, or some lasagna, some baked macaroni and cheese or something.
Listen, you making my mouth water right now. I'm about to come over there. All of that. Like you know, I'm gonna need a plate.
Ooh, that's a good one. Thank you for the hearts.
That made everybody in my room hungry. Man.
Listen, I'm the south, so I cook too.
Yeah. Oh, you could cook, man.
Oh, I'm
nice. Yeah, that made me even more hungry, man. I think I'm gonna get some Popeyes like Veronica. Veronica got the Popeyes. Get some Popeyes like Veronica. Thank you for the love, Veronica. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. always showing me love, man. I appreciate that. Appreciate you so much. On my second day, too. It's only day two. I think I'm gonna be on here all year, but just getting the feel for it, getting used to it. Once I get comfortable enough, I'm definitely camming up and turning up on here for real, for real. Just set up my little studio setup. Love, yeah, definitely. You know, I got love for you. Alexa, volume 4. Alexa, volume 4. Hey. You miss me? Miss you too, love. Miss you too. Alexa, next. Be on here for like one more minute, but I'm gonna start my day. I got a lot to do. Got a lot of stuff I gotta do, but TikTok is taking my time. I like being on here with you. I love you too. Thanks for showing me love, Monica. Appreciate everything. Rami's killing it on the records. Look at that boy go, bro. Man, Rami, I just checked the rankings. Rami got 10 million. Man. These people be pulling up their numbers. Numbers. $720 diamonds to reach 99. Look at that. We gonna go big though. Let me talk my shit. Cause nobody talking like I do. I'm a boss, so when I speak, nobody talking when I do. I'm a big stepper. Way I won't keep fucking up my shoes. No religion where I'm from, but they got faith in the way I move. Cause I'm an evil nigga, I deserve to die in pain. My heart's so cold, I got frostbite inside my veins. All right, Veronica. Get off of here. Talk. I want you to enjoy your day. You hear me? Enjoy your day. Hello. I should have the best day ever, you hear me? Can't give you none of my time, I know you thought I was done. I even saw through the blurs, I even controlled on me. should enjoy that Popeyes. I definitely should be back on here later. I just want to get some food in my stomach. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna definitely come back on here and chop it up with you. That's a fact. I want to get you to 1,000 so you could cam up, Veronica, and stuff like that. Everybody to follow you. Yeah. Yeah, take care, love. Thanks for the love, though. I'll be back on here. Take care, Veronica.